Okay, we got the chips, we got the cards, let's play poker.
All right, it's my deal. The first game will be 5-card draw. Jacks are better open. Everybody hand your dimes.
All righty.
Hot dog, I've been waiting a long time for a good poker game. I just have one question.
Yeah. What's that?
How do you play?
What?
I've never played poker before.
Oh, give me a break.
Oh, come on, fellas, give me a sporting chance. I really want to learn how to play poker. You see, it figures so prominently in the literature of the American West.
Oh, sure, that's what drew me to the game.
Look, I happen to have a very good card sense. I was the interfraternity bridge champion at Yale.
Wow.
Yeah.
You guys believe this? A grown man, he can't even play poker.
Yeah. What did you do at Yale? Stay out all night long, get drunk, and go rowing?
I'll tell you something. I bet he's got a sewing machine in his apartment, right?
He does!
That is it!
How'd you drop your hat?
It's not a hat, it's a visor.
It's a visor.
All right, look, I'm sick and tired of being made to feel ignorant just because I'm well-educated. For 4 years now, I have been the butt of your silly little jokes, and I'm not going to stand for it for one more second! And I dare anybody in this room to row a straight line when you're drunk.
Oh, come on, Roger, come back here.
Roger! Raj, come here.
Fonz,
don't get yourself into a tinder, all right? Park your tailpipe.
Fonz, don't placate me.
I wasn't placating you. I was making you feel better. Listen, this is guy stuff. We're just joshing with you.
Yeah, look, if it make you feel any better, Roger, no more jokes about Yale or how you dress. Or how you talk, okay?
All right, no more jokes.
No more.
Unless you've really got a good one.
All right. Now, look, Raj, here's how it works. Two pair beat a pair. Three of a kind beat two pair. Straight beats three of a kind. A flush beats a straight. A full house beats a flush. Four of a kind beats a full house. And a straight flush beats four of a kind. You understand that? Good. Because if you don't understand that, you could lose a lot of... I'll open for a quarter.
$0.50 to you, Mr. C.
Still rich for my blood.
What is it?
All right, partner. Well, I'll see your 50 cents, and I'll bump your 50. Did I say that right, Fonz?
Oh, yeah, Tex. That was great.
Back off.
What do you got?
Queens. Oh. Three lovely ladies.
Oh, shoot, I just have two pairs.
Oh, finally!
Wait a minute.
What?
Roger.
What?
You've got two pairs of eights. That's four eights.
Oh, I guess I just got confused because the jack was in the middle. Because I won again.
Way to go. You make me proud to have you in the family.
Sure. Proud to have him in the family.
What's that you said?
Nothing.
Oh, wait a minute. You started to say something.
No, forget it. Roger, your deal.
You're a sore loser.
All righty, Fonz, give me the other deck, will you?
All shuffled.
All right, guys, we're going to play 5-card draw. Deuces, jacks, sevens, and fours a while.
Oh, well, wait a minute.
What?
Nine of a kind to win that hand.
Right. We're just deuces.
That's great. All that's right. Great.
Here we go. One, two, three.
You ruined this.
No, I think everybody has the same amount of cards.
You know, everything was fine between me and Joni until we moved back down here and you poisoned her mind against me.
Chachi, let it go, will you? We're here to play, not to pour salt on a dead horse.
No, you just wait a minute. Now, this young man has accused me of brainwashing my daughter, and I think I deserve a rebuttal.
Go ahead.
You're dumber than I thought.
All right, that's it. Cash in my chips.
You mean chip.
Oh, great. Now I've lost count.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Come on, Roger.
How many times you've been...
Why do you sit there and...
All right, hold. Everybody to your neutral corners. All right, the pizza's here. Just calm down.
I never said one word to Joni.
Sure, and you'd skip a meal.
Hey, thank you so much, Chachi.
Hi.
Thank you. So, how much do I owe you for this pizza?
$5.
$5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There you go. That's for the pizza. This is for your time. I think I tipped it too much. You see that? You know what the problem is? We're all getting crabby here because our little tummies are grumbling.
Yeah,
all right?
Yeah.
Now, let's see, Chachi, Raji, you owe me $1, Mr. C, $2.
Wait a minute, why do I have to pay twice as much as them?
Because you held your breath until we ordered mushrooms.